this welterweight fight. So more than 10 years apart, these two fighters, with similar height and some differences in reach. All right, now for the official introductions, we go to the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a jiu-jitsu fighter holding professional record of...
Well, a huge night of live UFC action coming your way as we get underway from United Center here in Chicago, Illinois.
Oh, there he connected.
Oh! Oh, he found the target there. That'll work.
Whoa! Oh, man! Oh, he's hurt. He's hurt bad.
Now goes in and secures the takedown.
Inside control once again. And he lands a hammer fist. He's got full, oh, no, half guard. He postures into place. Good shot to the head.
Oh, looks like he's going for an armbar here. How tight is that?
He's got the arm here. Now he's gonna throw his leg over. Turns the hips. He's gonna sit back. And his arm is out. He's in full guard here. He's looking for the triangle. Grabs his ankle, pulls down on his shin. And he's out of the triangle. Tries to pass, but can't. Very nice sweep, winds up at his opponent's guard. Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy.
Gets the elbow up into the target.
Hip escape, nice hip escape. And into side control. Inside control here. He's looking for the Kimura, trying to lock it up. He's got his arm pinned down. It looks like he's got that Kimura locked up tight.
He might get a finish here.
He's got it cranked.
And there it is.